Here, Donovan Onuka, the 4 2/3 inning starts, career long for him in game four. And Donnie, these weekends are very tiring. They're very draining. They're very tiring on a pitching staff. For you guys to come in, and for you specifically, getting a little more comfortable starting these games, these game fours of the series?
It's a new thing for me for sure, but I am getting more comfortable starting to build my pitch count up. Just got to let my teammates work, and it's been going really well.
Lenny said, you know, pound the zone. I know that's something that Coach Barbier pounds into you guys as pitchers. You came out, did it, and Reed came and backed you up, and just building off each other.
Yeah, Lenny likes to tell me, get the first guy out, and that's the biggest part. Get the first guy out, everything else is easy. And just throw strikes, let the defense work, and all the game falls into place.
Also good. I would imagine you come in, you give up the first inning run. Lenny, not known for his speed, uses legs to get around the bases. That probably loosened you guys up just a little bit.
Yeah, first inning, a little bit of nerves, working through a few things, but we got it done, settled in, got it going. Lenny fired me up, got the teammates going. You got a good win.
Two-out rally there in the third also gave you a lead. Always easier to pitch with a lead.
Definitely easier to pitch the league. Gives everybody confidence, gets the guys fired up, and everybody wants to hit, everybody wants to play for you.
All right, thanks a lot. Sorry about that. Thank you, Donnie.
No problem.